I am not a brilliant student. I was a very, very average. You need not be a topper. You need not have the excellent grade. All you need is focus. Taking risk teaches you to set clear goals.
My father was a farmer. Very interestingly, this when we are studying in the school, we had to go and do the work in the farming. And our parents were able to feed us for 3 times in a day with a full stomach.
I am not a brilliant student. I was a very, very average student when I was in the school as well as the college.
In the school days or in the college or even wherever going, that we used to walk with the pair boot only. And also not only that one, that we didn't have any the trousers. We are always using the dhoti. After pre-university, I wanted to go for engineering. My father said that engineering is a very, very costly affair. Whatever, even the land, I will sell and I will make you to study. That is the type of statement he made.
The trick is to strive the right balance between what you love and what you are good at. In this fast-changing world, there is no upper limit on aspirations and expectations, and pretty distractions is the biggest obstacle before success. Focusing on the right thing is the key to success. Academics or business, you need not be super intelligent or a genius. You need not be a topper. You need not have the excellent grade. All you need is focus by eliminating distraction and time-wasting activities. Risk gives you an opportunity to open up your talent and ability. Taking risk teaches you to set clear goals. Risk opens new ideas, opportunities, and experiences. People who have afraid will never take any risk in their lives. Yes, there is a chance that you will fail. However, if you do not take risk, there is a chance that of never achieving anything significant in life. In the end, I will say again, shoot for the moon. Even if you miss, you will land among the stars.